Hello everyone, welcome to this video demonstrating a custom modification for playing the air compressor sound in Loksound equipped model locomotives. The sound feature combines ESU's inbuilt random function feature with custom sound slot programming to create a more prototypical operation of the compressor sound. Let's take a preview in the scratch-built HO scale WDG4 diesel locomotive model. When the locomotive is stationary and there is no other function input, the compressor is set to play for a certain length of time every 40 to 60 seconds based on the inbuilt random function logic. This simulates maintaining air pressure under normal line losses. After every 3 to 5 on-off cycles, the prime mover will automatically rev up to notch 3 and the compressor RPM will increase to quickly fill the lines. The user also has manual control over the compressor and can turn it on and off using the function button F18. The throttle can be turned up while the compressor is on to rev up the prime mover and increase the compressor RPM manually as the engineer would. When the locomotive is moving, again with no additional function inputs, the compressor will come on every 40 to 60 seconds to overcome regular line losses. The compressor operation also responds to two additional function inputs. The first is the horn. If the engineer blows the horn for more than 10 seconds, either cumulatively or in one continuous horn, the compressor time interval is reduced to 25 to 30 seconds to simulate additional air usage in the air horn. compressor sound is also tied to the brake function, which in my logic is controlled by the speed step slider. The compressor sound is set to come on automatically a little while after the braking is initiated, and the length of time that the compressor remains on goes hand in hand with the extent and level of braking, with the sound playing longer at higher levels of braking. I feel these small changes not only add some realism to the sound, but also breaks the monotony of the regular random function feature. Please let me know in the comments section what you think of this sound modification. Happy modeling!